You've heard tornadoes classified as EF3 or EF5, but what do these numbers mean? Mega3 Storm Team meteorologist Brian Fowler explains how destructive each type of tornado can be. Tuesday, every hour on the KTBS 24-Hour Weather Channel.